I'm gonna be honest with you. When I saw Logan the movie, I saw this little Deadpool teaser trailer, so I already knew what was going on. It really did make me fall for it. I thought it was Logan for a sec, but then I heard the music. I was like, wait a minute. And then it showed Deadpool. So I wasn't gonna do a reaction to this, but then I was told that it's kind of more of an extended of that version, so I was like, all right, I'll check this out. I'm not really sure if it is a Deadpool 2 teaser trailer. I'll probably title it like that, but it's probably some sort of short, something like that. But I want to see how different is this extended one. Let's get on to this, guys. Dark. Screen. All motion of the movies start like that. Something like that. I don't know how to run. Alright, the song's different. It looks cool the way it's directed. Kind of feels like it is like the director of John Wick. I wonder if the whole movie's gonna look like this. I do think it's kind of cool. It's funny that it's pokes fun on Superman. In reality, how long it would take to change in the phone booth. And why is that one even there? There we go. I did like seeing in theaters how it said Logan tonight. That was always my favorite part, even though we realize it's all shit.
Wow, nice suit. Zip it, Stanley.
Alright, that's cool too. That was not in there. So there are some things that are different here, like the music, having Stanley there, as opposed to Logan.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not going to walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I got to spend way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
Well, that is now. I think you're both missing a real point here. The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Ooh! Jerry Garcia ice cream. Do you need this? Don't answer now. Let's rest.
Yeah, actually, I made a call. The customer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on.
Oh, I knew the guy's doing something wrong.
He probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. So you gotta change it, too. There was a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah. Walked in. Get my tank top on.
All right, some different choice of music, having extended shots there. Stanley making an appearance, that's pretty cool. I would have loved to see Stanley and Logan, but I could understand it's a little bit more different, so I'm okay with that. Like I said, my favorite shot, even when I was watching it in the movie theater, is just when he realizes, like, oh crap, it's too late. I thought that was, for me, my laugh out loud moment. It really feels differently shot compared to Deadpool 1. Maybe it's because they had the John Wick director, but it does feel like one of the John Wick directors did direct this. So I'm just wondering how this is, if this is how the movie's gonna look, or it's just for this little short. Let me know, guys, what you thought of this little short for Deadpool 2. Did you guys think it was funny or not? All this in the comments below. And as always, Rolling Empire, laugh, smile, repeat.